positive, which thoughts should be negative. In our life, we give most importance to negative thoughts because we are afraid of negative thoughts. When we are of small age, then only in our mind it is fixed that what we speak or what we think, that will be in real. For an example, mostly grandparents tell this shubh shubh bolo. It means that we have to speak only good, don't speak bad. If you will speak bad, then any bad thing will occur. Then I got the fear, of thoughts. For in my life I got the fear of thoughts. Then I thought that I will die, let me check. I will die in 5 seconds, I thought. Then I have checked. I have counted 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. No, I have not died. But if I got the fear, then I will frighteningly giving you speech. Then I will frighteningly walk down the stairs. I will frighteningly sit in the bus. From inside I will die. Related to this one example, my mom and dad were out of station. I thought if accident will happen there, then I came to understand that the thing which is going to happen, it will happen. It will not come and ask you that can I help him. In my mind, I was thinking about the red Ferrari. So suddenly my brother came and showed me the toy car of red Ferrari. Then I thought that what I think, that is being in real. Then I told everyone that what I think, that is in real. So this thinking was taking me on the road of mentors. We humans are afraid of fear, of afraid of thoughts. I was also afraid, but now I am not afraid. Because first I thought that what I think, that will be in real. I want to use the word spoon feeding. I needed spoon feeding, that what I think, that should be in real. It means think and get success. But I thought that I will think and get success. So where will Bill Gates go? Because I will think and get success, but how much hard work has Bill Gates has done? I think that people who can understand their thoughts, people who can know their thoughts, that can do anything in the world. No one is there to stop him or her. So understand your thoughts, know what are the thoughts, and just go to the key of success. Thank you.